Amanda looked at Wooly like she wanted to eat him, which makes perfect sense. He is a lamb.